In this tutorial, I'll show you how to animate text along path in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already created a composition. Now I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. You can see all of the character settings over here in the character window. Now while the text is selected, let's go up to the tools bar and we can select any of the shape tools, or we can select the pen tool to create a custom path. And that's what I'm going to do. Select the pen tool and click a few points. Then I'm going to make these points curved by holding the Alt key on the keyboard and left-clicking on each one. And I'll make them into smooth curved lines. After that, let's open the settings of the text, go into Text, then Path Options. And here in the Path, you should get the drop-down. And there is a Mask 1 that you created. Select that and the text will automatically get attached to the path. And here we get a few settings that we can adjust. So the Reverse Path pretty much puts the text on the other side of the path. Could come in handy in some cases. Perpendicular to Path, if we uncheck that, the text or the letters will always have the default orientation. If that's something you want, you can uncheck that. But I'm going to check it. And also there is Force Alignment that pretty much distributes the letters across the path somewhat evenly, so not something we want. And as for animating, we get the first and last margin, so both pretty much do the same thing. And I'm going to use the first margin in order to animate. Now make sure the time indicator is at the start of the text layer, and then go ahead and decrease the first margin until the text goes all the way out of screen, and then create a keyframe by clicking on the stopwatch. Then go forward a few seconds, or I'm going to go all the way to 5 seconds, and then increase the first margin until the text travels all the way across the path to the other side of screen. And a keyframe is created automatically. And if we preview this now, we'll get the text that travels along path that we created. And you can also add motion blur if you want to. So if you don't see this column, click toggle switches and modes and add motion blur by checking this box. And now the text will have motion blur applied to it. And as I've said at the beginning, you can use any of the shape tools. So something like an ellipse mask could be used to create very cool looking text animations. Something like you're seeing right now. If you're interested in that, feel free to check out the video. Thank you guys for watching.